Mr. President, we have the honor to present to you the candidates for graduation.